Abdul, who had travelled all the way from Glasgow.